When I had nothing to do, I smoked hard. Habit had turned into addiction. A bad one.
उसको पानी देना, पानी है क्या तुम्हें? अरे ओके
ठीक है ठीक है, बैठ बैठ उसको दो थोड़ी देर बैठने दे, शांति से ज्यादा हो रहा है क्या
तुम्हें?
नहीं ठीक है ठीक है ठीक है,
डॉक्टर को
हाँ लाओगे अच्छे बोलो अच्छे मतलब ठीक हो
आयु श्योर
बेटा
पानी ले गया आपने
The bloody cuff ruined my party. But soon I realized that the party of disaster was just begun. Felt like my soul would come out this time instead of smoke. I sensed something had really gone wrong.
Please come in.
Good morning, Doctor.
Hi, good morning, Smith. Please have a seat.
Thank you.
So, how are you?
Fine. What do my reports say?
Well, I'll let me pull it out for you.
Yes, please. Actually, the blood vomit has shaken me up a bit. I'm scared.
Yeah, you have to be scared. Okay, here's your report. Sumit, your health is far away from improvement.
What do you mean exactly?
I told you a couple of times earlier that you should quit smoking. It's taking a toll of your health. Actually, what I would like to say is that report says that you're suffering from cancer.
Are you serious, doctor?
Yes, of course. You can have a second opinion too. Your addiction for smoke has led to this fatal disease now. Smoking is a pleasure for that moment, but has the ability to endanger your health for a lifetime. Nicotine enters your body only to destroy your body cells and rupture vital body parts like lungs, heart and muscles.
Doctor, what do I do now? Please doctor, please help me, please save me.
The best I can tell you that you have to get yourself admitted as soon as possible and you have to quit smoking immediately and we start some treatments on it.
Okay doctor, surely. I'll get admitted the very next day, you say. Say, if you say I'll get admitted tomorrow itself.
So okay then, let's see each other tomorrow. Thank you.
Okay doctor.
So see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
I was shattered. It felt like I was going to lose my soul as time exhaled. Losing health was not. Now, I was left with no hope and only one question revolving in my head. Why did I smoke my life?